GDP only spikes when nature is destroyed. When you cut down the forest, it makes an impact on your GDP.